It's a great day for football, I can tell you that much.
Ball at the Eagle 36. Denver has it knocked out of his hand. That's being ruled a fumble. The scramble for the loose ball. It's in the arms of Taylor. Sean Taylor will glide to the end zone and jump for the touchdown. Sean Taylor just scored his first career NFL touchdown, and Sean Taylor picked it up, ran it back, and they are on their way to Tampa Bay to take on the Buccaneers next weekend.